with no power vested in me by the state of North Carolina. However, in front of all who are assembled here, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Unbelievably happy. The happiest I've ever seen you in your entire life. It's like when we beat Midlothian. He's all you could have ever asked for, you know?
Let's have a toast for the newlyweds, Chris and Betty Segaar. I love you guys very, very, very much.